withered.
Actually, stupidest ever.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Help me! Help!
How is the potion to go up, Ramen?
Dude, it's so fun. I want to take more. I'm going to take another potion of go up. I think it'll be funny.
No, no, I want to give you a potion.
Really? Really?
Yeah.
I love potions. Fifth. White.
Potion of.
Oh.
Come on, go ahead.
Drink up, Ramen.
Okay. What the fuck? What the fuck? Look, I can't see anything. What is going on to me?
Oh, there he is.
Wait, where's my potion of go up? Alright, I drink it. Stupid idiot gaming, dude. Oh my god.
Stupid idiot gaming.
Yeah, that's what I say every time Presley does something fucking stupid as hell.
Hey, what's stupid about this?
No, I'm not.
You didn't take all the...
Is that fucking...
Oh my god.
What was that?
What was that?
I was like, he's a fucking LeBron James kid, dude.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, did he just... Well, there go the ashen boots, dude.
Wait, he had my boots on?
Yeah. Oh my god!
He had my boots on.
Dude, he took your J's and fucking flung himself off the cliff.
Where? Where's the tower, guys?
Ooh, tilted! Tilted!
Fortnite!
Dude, Ramen loves Fortnite.
I love Fortnite!
Dude, Ramen loves Fortnite!
Really, I'm really scared of that big purple cube. I wonder when it's gonna move next.
Oh, this is an interesting approach.
Oh, hey
guys, let's build as a family.
Noise. It's a blaze.
Oh yeah, there are blazes. I hear that.
That
Ooh.
Sounds like way more than a blaze, dude.
Yeah, way more than a single blaze.
Oh, dude.
Oh dear God, guys, I can't hold them back for much longer.
Dude, I don't even have like a shield, dude. Hold on, I'm going up. Oh,
dude, Press is a fucking beast. Press is a fucking beast.
Slay all the beasts to unseal the radiant essence. Guys, we gotta slay all the beasts.
Assassin. Guys, help me! Mr. Help me! I need backup! I need
Where
backup!
Where are you? Where are you?
I'm in a hole!
Dude, I can just keep track of everyone.
Bro, the Ravagers are cheating.
Oh shit, I'm running right into the fire, dude. Oh my god. Oh shit.
There's quite a lot of these guys.
Help me! I need distraction, please! Oh my god, I was just punched around. Let me eat something. I'm about to die. I'm on fire.
Geode.
I got him. Okay, shit. Oh no, I may have not got them.
Go up the ladder.
No, you did not.
Why did you not go up the ladder? What?
Because there was a block behind me and I bubbled.
There's something in there. Hold on. One door at a time. What was that?
Dude, someone just stepped
He's,
on
like,
Ramen's
fearing
pot.
For his life.
Oh my
real
god.
Life.
Oh no! Dude. Forgot I don't have a shield now. I'm broken in my arm.
Your chest plate's gone too, Ramen.
That's not bad. True.
Dude. Let me tell you a story. Red fish, blue fish, one fish, two fish.
Dude, real?
Oh my.
Did you guys actually plan for us to use water on that second?
Yeah, I kind of figured you guys would.
Over there! Hold on, Presley, I got you!
The Ravagers? Are you talking about the Ravagers?
No!
Oh shit! Oh, I may have not gotten you! Ow!
Yeah,
run. Did you realize how strong Ravagers are?
I may have realized how strong Ravagers are, yes. I mean, I had a chestplate, I had, like, armor.
Dude, he hit you through the wall, bro.
I was calling. Please, Price.
Look out.
Nice one, Price. You really just, you really did a lot. Oh, actually, you did
that. Oh, I lost all my levels.
I thought you missed that. Everything is possible. Put your mind to it.
We did it! We did it!
It looks like you guys missed an entire floor.
I was gonna say, I'll go whatever floor I want to. Oh, oh my. It's okay, it's okay. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
It's a really big hole. I mean,
hold on, I'm distracting you.
No.
Hey! I'm over here, idiot!
That doesn't work. There's no voice activation.
Ramen thinks there's Prox chat, dude.
I think that's all the beast boys. Let's go up.
Jazz? I'm gonna double check, I think. I think that's it.
The jungle has been cursed again. Everything lights up.
Presley, I swear to God, if you steal the essence for yourself, I'm gonna be so mad
I don't think we should steal that stuff. You know, I feel like it's pretty important.
Yeah, the orb's all gonna get super mad at you.
It's just going everywhere.
That, so don't do it, okay? It's mine, it's all mine.
Jesus Christ.
I'll split it, don't kill me. I'll split it.
Oh my God.
Did he immediately double back?
Dude.
Guys, let's play tag. Tag, you're at Ramen.
Back away from me.
I'm gonna tag you. You sounded like a fucking pig.
What is the essence?
I didn't get it because Thick literally just threw it away.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill him. No, please, I'll give you anything.
Alright, that's it. We're holding a trial.
I'm not recording another fucking trial.
Okay. Hey, God damn it. Is it on like the side, you mean? Hey. We're talking about the radiant essence.
Ramen.
Yeah.
Ramen.
Presley ramen. Is threatening ramen. 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 Are we able to trial?
Ramen. Can I see the essence?
Back, right, Press?
What? Yeah, I'll give it
He's
back.
Gonna take it from you. No, I was gonna put mine in the... In the potion stand, because you can make dragon's breath potions, because it's like a lingering potion.
I'm gonna make a potion of the radiant essence.
Do not make a potion out of the radiant essence.
Do not. No, don't. You see, this is why I need it. This is why I need it.
What if we just threw it in the void? That would be funny.
I'm up for that. All right.
Why,
don't shoot me. I wasn't gonna do it.
Kill him, merchant. Kill him.
What if? No, take
kill him, merchant.
Can I maybe have those that. Bottle back. Alright.
So what page potions are we making, boys?
I think a lingering potion of poison. Alright, Ramen, what are you...
What was smitten.
That? Wow.
God this is weird. This like, is out used. For blood. God is out for blood.
Dude, he did it again. He's gonna come.
I'm not gonna kill you!
He's following me. He's got a gun. He's holding a gun to my head. Please, somebody help me.
Alright, guys.
Ick.
Hey, guys. I'm gonna do it.
Oh my god. God is out for blood.
What did I do?
God is actually out for blood.
Alright, fine. I'll give you the potion. What do you want? Look, I'm a changed man. I haven't done anything wrong.
Elixir of everlasting life. I want that.
I've changed. I said that many times.
Fuck it, YOLO! Run!
Oh god!
What have you done? Why did you actually do it? Oh my god. What have you done?
Oh no! Oh no!
I'm going home!
Yeah, fuck that
shit!
You absolute Alex dumbass!
I did it for the vine!
You're no better than Stig doing the apocalypse! But instead of Stig like refusing to end it, you started it! Fully knowing what you're doing.
And I'll clean up all.
Look at the gas! It's the main island.
I'll clean up all.
The main island is effectively it's
fucked.
Uninhabitable. Yeah, well, it should have spawned a wither tree in the middle of the like main hub of the server, dude. And
well,
it's gone.
The courthouse
Jesus
is gone.
Jesus fucking Christ, dude.
Fine, don't.
Lane gap, you're no better than Stick.
Get it.
Get gonna get an orb sometimes.
Fucking finally, dude.
Alright.
Where are you gonna place the beacon?
I'm gonna place it in the middle of Taurus Town.
Or how about you benefit the whole city that was, you know, damaged by the...
Nobody lives here, Ramen.
I still sort of live here. I'm not living in the slums.
Ramen, you haven't seen the new Underdome. We work tirelessly. I need the Nether Star so I can benefit all of Taurus Town, or I'm going to go spawn another Nether.
I mean, you don't give me my axe
so
right
you're
now.
Threatening to spawn another
I'm
Nether.
Not, I'm not
for
threatening
doing
anything.
Something.
I'm just gonna kill Ramen in 10 seconds if he doesn't give me my axe.
What? No.
Hey, what?
Let's not anger the
Lane Gap.
please.
I want it back. I want it back. David Goggins. What the fuck? What?
New
what?
What? Island.
What?
Yo, let's go.
Yo, let's go, guys. Best friends again. Best
friends. Everybody is friends.
Yay.
Ramen, I'd like to
apologize.
Dude,
I can't wait to spawn up with her on that island.
Out.
That's
going to
be
what?
So cool.
The black
in the island.
I guess we need a lot of diamonds.
Blacksmith crafting a set of enchanted?
How? Trading card Andy?
How do you do it?
Who's trading card Andy? Trading card Andy, what's good?
Oh my god, he's already here and you can't get rid of him.
Story Jack, Death Knight.
Oh my god, dude.
We have to complete challenges to unlock these guys.
Oh yeah, can I have all my emeralds back? I had like 7.
Most rare and hard to get items, but you must complete the trader's quest to bring them here. They're picking two.
Constructive farm
not
with
tolerate rushed, low quality work. If their hut is damaged, they will never move in. Ever. If the island is damaged, nobody will move in.
Slay a wither, collect its star, and deposit it in this chest.
Ramen, don't do it, please.
Yeah, do it.
Okay. We did it. We did it with the power of friendship, Linga. You know what? I will give you your axe back just because you're my best friend forever.
Really, I'd like to sincerely apologize to everyone. I think it was a miscommunication, and I made a serious lapse in my judgment. You know, okay, look, I was peaceful for most of this. It was bound to happen eventually that I was gonna like cause it a disaster.
It's okay, man. By the way, I don't think the blacksmith is possible at this time. We don't have enough lapis. We gotta make a meeting room at the skyscraper.
Don't go anywhere on island.
No, I think.
Listen to him sing. Listen to him play a song.
That's very beautiful, Langap. But you know, some of the messages that you guys are sending here. So I think I'm gonna log on and check.
No need to check.
Don't need
to
help us.
Don't need friends.
You know, guys, the Sand Island looks so
mighty.
What have you done? So what's the plan to remedy this?
There is no plan. We are out of a plan. Because we can't kill it.
We need pistol, we need arrows.
Bets, well, you have to make them, man.
No,
dude, we can't. We don't have feathers.
Well, I don't know why you guys would spawn a wither with no arrows. How did you guys manage to name it not a wither?
Please!
No! Help us!
Okay,
I'll
give you a big high
five. Please,
Pixel!
Oh, my God. Don't do anything.
You know, Batman.
God, please, we are begging for
your
help. Please!
Please, what do you want?
Please.
I think maybe this serves as a good lesson.
Don't take it along the bridge.
All right, I'm back.
Do not take it on the bridge.
What is happening?
I am going to. I'm gonna be close one. Ramen.
This is a nightmare.
Don't.
What are you going with?
Don't.
I have a plan, Arthur.
I mean, the thing is that even here, it wouldn't even be a good idea because there's a bunch of fucking lava. You guys would just fall in and die.
I have a plan, Arthur.
Blackstone is heavy for explosions, so like...
I have a plan.
Did you actually? Wait, did you actually?
Yes, I did. I have a plan.
It better not shoot. I have a plan, Arthur.
So, fun fact, the Wither can break Blackstone.
Yes.
What's the point? Why are we destroying the banner too?
No, I have a plan.
What's your plan, Ramen? Eventually, Thick struck a deal with me where I took all his emeralds and I would kill the Wither for him. So that's what's happening here.
All right, peace, guys.
That'd be very funny.
This is supposed to be a fun family outing.
Yeah,
that'd be
funny. Yeah, I mean, where's the wither?
I killed it.
The manor.
Oh, you killed it? Mm. Can I have the wither star now? The nether star?
Oh, no, I get to keep that, though.
What?
Yeah, well, because I killed it.
Oh, and you're not getting it. You're not killing it.
I did have to go through all that hard work to kill the wither, so I think, you know, I could get some use.
And watch this die.
This is the equivalent.
I think maybe I could really use this nether star.
No.
That's what got her.
Hey, Thick, I think I know what I want to do with this nether star, buddy.
No, please.
I think I know what I want to do with this nether star.
Please.
What are you scared? Huh? You don't want me to do it? Thick Penguin?
I just wanted a beacon.
Oh, Thick, look what I have in my hands. Look what I'm going to throw up.
Please, I'll do
say bye-bye,
Thick.
Say bye-bye, Thick. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye, another star. There it goes.
He's in creative.
Obviously.
It was worth a shot.
Well.
Yeah.
All right, so some quick context before we get into this chapter of the Isles. Ramen found a piece of armor called the Stinky Armor, where if you wear it as a full set, it will give everybody around you nausea, which I think is really funny. And so that's why when you hear people talking about his stinky armor, that's what they're talking about, the fucking nausea effect that they all have because he refuses to take it off.
Little zombies down here, Ramen. Oh my god.
Really?
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to.
Oh my god, it's so funny, dude.
What? I have like a nausea effect around you, dude. Take it off. Take it off, bro.
This is my villain, man. This is my villain arc, dude.
Hold on. It said your attacks are poisoned or something? Your enemies
are
poisoned?
Yeah, attackers are poisoned. Punch me.
Oh, it does actually poison me.
It is actually very useful.
Yeah.
Dude, Ramen can kill the wither now.
Yeah, I can
kill. Yeah, the wither's like, ugh.
Pee you! What's wrong? What the fuck is happening?
You good, my man?
It's a big, it's a big flashback to
his torture.
No! Close
my door,
please.
Dude, what is going on?
Dude, I'm begging, please give me my black armor, please.
Why so
Christ?
Another meteor crashed.
Another into the same island too.
Dude, oh heck yeah, we can get meteorite like in Terraria.
You could have hit it on any insignificant thing like our base, but you. Yeah, I got lapis. Let's go.
Oh, they're shulkers. They're shulkers.
I hate levitation so much. I hate the nausea so much.
Help me, somebody.
What was the mod pack you were talking about? You're in lava. There's netherite in there. Do you want a torch?
I'm on fire and floating.
I hate the levitation so much.
Oh! Diamond! I love diamond!
Free.
Hey guys, can you just lend me an iron pickaxe, one of you, please?
Well, give
I don't have iron.
Oh shit, I'm levitating.
It's not mine, there's a giant meteor in the center of it.
I'm about to die!
What?
Dude, guys, there's been a great loss today.
I'm levitating!
Where are you?
Oh!
I'm levitating and that was a meteorite! It's all going after me! They're all gonna kill me! It's running down now! Help me!
I don't know where you are, Ramen.
I'm on top of the glacier! I'm on top of the glacier! Oh, it's about to...
No, Ramen!
Guys, please do not take my stinky armor.
Is this a secret special?
Ramen, I don't think anyone wants the stinky armor.
Guys, I think stinky armor is actually very valuable. I don't know what you guys are talking about.
Are
you trying to convince us to take it?
No, totally not. That's why
it would have been shame if Ramen lost his iconic stinky armor.
I would be.
Signature armor, dude.
Signature stinky armor, dude. Oh fuck.
I don't have silk touch. I mean, just
guys,
look it on.
I may be flying again.
Oh, that's not good.
Get the fuck away from me, please! Don't let me up into the sky! I don't wanna fly!
Guys, don't worry, I'll save us from the lava.
I found so many diamonds I can't mine because I don't have iron anymore.
Well, thanks, Owen.
Guys, I'm fucking flying again.
Alice.
I'm in a box. They're all coming. Fuck.
I think one of the Avengers. We should all go.
I do blame you for this. This is all your fault.
God fucking damn it.
I'm gonna put a bad review on Amazon.
Oh, God damn it.
Here, I dropped your diamond. Go back.
Oh, thank you. I genuinely thought you were gonna keep it. Wait, can we even get? Oh, I just saw our base. Wait, no, I wanna go to my room. I wanna recover my reverse Scottish flags.
I can't leave the base because I'm gonna die straight away.
My base is actually gone.
Rhee's room is gone. Platinum's room is gone. Mr. Not Main Choice's room is gone. Mr. 34's room is gone.
But I also think this is a good time to start selling homes.
Guys, don't worry. Don't worry. Sans is untouched. Sans is safe. Sans is untouched.
It's just a small den in our base. We'll be able to fix it.
Oh my god! I have definitive proof that somebody is here. There is an arrow in the underground.
No, I give two. Not my choice.
Okay.
Well, I don't have a thing.
Fuck away from me.
Stupid banner thing that he made that looks nothing like a Union Jack.
Wait, I didn't
fuck,
I give
fuck,
it
fuck,
to you?
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
No, I gave it to you.
No, he's a man walking shoes!
Robert, there's nothing there, Robin. You've got to move on.
I swear, I am
can't
not
hurt
crazy.
You anymore,
I am not crazy! I am not crazy! Neo, will you please protect me?
When did you convert everything on the mainland to bamboo?
It looks nice.
Hey,
Ramen, come over here.
Oh,
who is haunting me? Come out, goddammit, come out! Stop haunting me! Oh my god! Oh my god! Emily!
It's Pixel wearing a hair brush.
It's fine.
Watch this.
Brian is on the server. Oh my god! Oh my god!
He's on the server.
2011 all over again. 2011 all over again.
2011.
Watch this.
Look, it's
Herobrine.
It's actually
Herobrine. Would you actually
Herobrine.
Put on
Herobrine's skin? Herobrine is haunting me.
Oh, no, I guess he does.
Herobrine, please stop. Oh my
god.
Robin, I never thought I'd be hearing those words.
Oh my god, he's freezing down water now. He wants to drown me.
I mean,
is this a part of the event? Is Herobrine fucking haunting me? What are you doing? Herobrine, let me get out of this. No, Herobrine, please don't drown me.
Missed. You're missing. Oh, you can.
No!
You all just watched this. I think this is a sign.
The water is still down there.
No. You see, I think this is punishment. Punishment for what you may ask, for not giving me all of your personal belongings. Do that now and you'll live.
Please stop hurting me!
The rumors that the Underdome is haunted aren't true. Do not believe the rumors. Not true.
What if Underdome gets blown up eventually? You gotta think
he's crazy. Jesus Christ!
What's about to happen?
$2
or
$2 there's a shard. There's one of the shards.
Wait, there's a shard? Where?
There's a shard.
Ow!
Where's the shark?
You walked in front of me. It was floating in the air, and then as you threw walked in front of my bow, I was trying to shoot it.
That is Herobrine! He's meeting me! Follow me!
Herobrine is in Taurus Town.
I've got an idea.
Has only been sighted in Taurus Town. We burned down Taurus Town.
Watch out. No, please.
Stop being a coward.
This is my home.
Yes, okay.
We got him! Yeah!
You're fishing rod!
We need to go back to the main island. I got a shard of the Worldbreaker. No,
so
you cannot.
We defeated Herobrine.
I don't think we defeated
Herobrine. No,
I think we did.
Herobrine will return eventually.
Herobrine is only haunting me.
Listen, I have a theory. A main theory. Herobrine only appeared as soon as the merchant came online. The merchant is Herobrine confirmed. We need to kill the merchant.
Bro. true.
I don't even know what
I'm saying. Been tortured the same way by God. I believe that it is God.
Sacrifice the merchant.
Whatever you are. I can.
The particles are there, Ramen.
I swear I'm not crazy. I swear I'm not.
Crazy? I was crazy once.
That's something every crazy person says. I swear I'm not crazy.
You can't believe me.
I swear I'm not insane. I see you everywhere. Don't you stop that.
That sand island really, really, you really can tell that there's been three wither fights in the sand island.
Yeah, you really can. At first I was thinking it was an event or something that I completely forgot about the wither.
See, I know where it is, I just try to find the entrance. This,
come to... Workshop!
Come to the
place.
Yo, the new shard just unlocked. We got the pork chop shard.
My first day on the server, I put bread in it.
You
right round.
Yeah, the pork chop shard.
Oh my god! Bro, the pig, Ramen.
Get away from it.
I made that pig for you, Ramen.